fight. That's Rob.
Look at the physique here on Ngalani. Someone forgot to tell Ngalani that Mr. Olympia is in Las Vegas tonight, not here in Jakarta.
Judge.
Sellout Judge. Crowd in Jakarta.
Judge. Ready, go!
And the size of Sekine's head. It's got its own gravitational pull. Charges up the ground. Looking for a takedown. Trying to put hands.
Sekine rushes Ngalani, and you can just see Ngalani waiting, timing, pinpointing the knockout blow, and ends the night of Sekine. Look at this, beautifully timed, measured with the left hand, delivered with the right.
Mitch, it was a combination of timing, precision, and Sekine's own forward-coming momentum that dropped himself into that right hand.
He basically just ran right into that giant right hand of Alain Ngalani.
Ran into a car battery.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Yuji Shimada, has put a stop to this contest after 11 seconds in the first round for your winner by way of knockout, Alain Ngalani.